Okay, this is Total War Challenge, so I'm declaring war on every single faction, and I'm on Legendary difficulty. So in order for this to be possible in the slightest, I do have to do some sneaky stuff. And one of those things is I can get factions to go war with each other. I just have to be at war with all of them at the end of my turn. So if you watch, I've done this a few times. I should be able to wangle some decent wars here. First thing I'm gonna do.
Greetings.
Might have to just shell all my money. Seems crazy, but I
I
need that
accept.
war.
Went.
Keep some off my back. Now.
Greetings, my friend. Greetings. I tingle with anticipation of your noble and worthy words.
Could be that.
I
Cool,
am
so
humbled by your.
now that there are wars elusive, the other such bees do bing bang bosh should join the war. So that means this faction, and this faction will all be at war with the Seleucids, and then these factions I will, in the north, I'm just going to go to war with.
Please
So
be seated.
now I
Let be
just declare war on
in
everyone.
my lord's name. We will.
Our warriors will march.
Greetings, friend.
So now I am at war with everyone. Let's have a look
What
what
do
I've
you
got.
wish of me?
Plus one public order, not breast trait on my spy.
We hunger for
I'm
battle.
not gonna defend this territory, oddly. I'm gonna move
Ready
right up
for battle.
here.
Commander, advance.
I'm gonna take this town, I think.
Ready for
So I'm gonna march this
inmoving
up.
wretches.
I'm gonna get general, that's more worthy of a siege.
We
Oop, I
hunger
didn't
for
want that
battle,
one.
Commander.
But it doesn't matter too much. Let's buy. I need to recruit though, so.
Ready for orders.
Want to recruit
Are you ready to
three
serve?
slingers. And then I'll have to buy
At
the
your command.
generals next turn. And yeah, I've spent a lot of my money on stuff.
My skills are yours.
It's worth it, I think. Let's. I'd like to get some experience with a spy.
On the road again. Stopping to rest. You can call me next.
Technology. It's tough actually. I want to get the skirmish camp pretty early, so I'm gonna go for that. Ooh, I get an edict. So I make quite a lot of money from this territory right now, so I can do that. Although I can also reduce like building cost and recruitment cost in this territory instead. Could do that. In a strange move, these guys have walked out of their town, which means I could take it.
Commander,
And that would be pretty
we
good.
hunger for battle.
Even though I do want to take out
At your command.
those guys more,
Ready for battle.
it is still quite tempting to me. Especially if they reinforce and I can just kill all of them in one go.
We hunger for battle.
Let's give that a go. Let's get an elephant.
Ready for battle.
I could even hire mercs, but I don't think I need to.
How may I serve you?
I can also disable this island. I want the
Mischief.
XP, so
You deserve
go with that.
At your command. We take this settlement.
Let's try and kill the reinforcing army. I'm gonna put some cavs on the side because I don't know where the enemy reinforcements are coming from. So I'll have a look for those.
Enemy reinforcements approaching.
I want to catch those reinforcements out, or some of them out. My elephant, that'd be great. Elephant just, oh shit, here they come.
Quickly now! Double time! Awaiting orders! Marching on double time! Fill the sky!
Go for that.
At the double!
Take them off skirmish, should be shooting right now. Let's put this in a really thin line. Why are you moving? Shoot. Shoot. Why are you moving? Shoot. Fuck. What the fuck? Well, that's running into pike formation, so that's pretty good.
Advance at speed! Elephants at the ready! Ready yourselves! Engage!
The enemy general is dead!
We await your orders!
Our general is under attack!
Okay, I don't want my elephant going berserk, so take that off. Nor do I really want my light horse to fight three units in melee. Bring this back. I want Scamshot to shoot this archer. And I probably just want to go into melee with the elephants. Fire.
We are at your command.
We are at your command.
Ready for fire.
Elephants ready for battle.
For honor.
At your service.
Double time. We await your orders.
Armored elephants.
At this point, I can just save the ammo.
What are your orders?
Okay. It's two units, three units. Well, that's our reinforcements annihilated. Hopefully, I killed pretty much all of it, so it doesn't survive on the campaign map. Now to finish the rest. Okay, I've spotted the enemy. They've got step archers, which are actually pretty good, and spearmen, which will die there. I'm just gonna charge in. I'm not gonna try and use pikes, I don't think. I will rest them up. Right, we're all fresh. I might as well run the pikes in, but I don't think I'll really be using them.
Slingers! Pack the Argos!
Awaiting orders!
Orders, my lord! Forward! Slingers!
Probably want the slingers to kill the level horse archers.
Melee cavalry!
Riders, advance! Pikes, ready! Melee cavalry!
Armored elephants!
By your command!
Awaiting orders! At speed!
battle is turning in our favor.
The garrison we don't need to completely destroy because it's a garrison, it's defending. Slinger up. It's the archers to kill also. Might go berserk, I'm not careful.
We are at your command!
Slingers! Fire on the enemy!
Orders!
Orders!
Melee cavalry ready!
I'm gonna lose units. But I'll take it. So, easy win, and I'm just gonna occupy, I think.
Ready for battle.
Maybe I should have grabbed the money. So now I kind of want to wipe out this other faction to the north. So I'm going to recruit more slingers here. Gonna get cunning. What am I going to get? I'm going to have a quick look at the general tree. I'm gonna go cunning because I can get the first levels better, and I can get minus upkeep if I'm poor, or I can get plus ammunition for later. And
ready for battle.
Yeah.
We hunger for battle.
I've discovered a new faction.
Well met, friend. Sit and let your words move me to anger or agreement.
I doubt they'd join war with anyone.
Greetings! Speak plainly.
So, yeah, declared war, moved my things, picked my technology. So you can see, hopefully, this faction I paid to go to war with Seleucid is now at war with all of Seleucid's doodars, as well as Quidri for some reason. So there should be, they still prioritize you as a player, which is really annoying sometimes, but it's just part of the game. So they will send armies towards me still, even though they have enemies to their south and whatnot. Baktria also does not border with an enemy necessarily, but he should still send armies south as well as towards me. But my next thing is just to wipe out this faction, even though this faction will probably rise again. I just I'm also thinking about going, not sure. Go this way, then I can recruit, but take me longer.
Commander,
At ease, men.
Ready for battle.
How can I be of assistance? As you command. I see.
Right. Recruiting quite a lot.
Ready for orders.
We hunger for battle.
And I can't attack them on my next turn, so I'm gonna go here. Fortify. And then hopefully we will take them out next turn. But I probably want to also just recruit. Remember, I did this edict, so things are cheaper. I probably want to get a muster field here. And also recruit some troops. I've got three, one of those, and one of those. Let's go with a cheap one. Cheap upkeep. And we'll just get some slings. And that's all she wrote. Got very unhappy people and some more slingers. So, they've moved out of their town. Why? It's actually quite a hard town to take. Okay, this is why. They're coming for me. They're coming. Am I worried by this? What's my garrison? Got 6 units on the garrison. I could hire a load of mercs and just attack them in the ambush. Let's buy an elephant. Growth, cunning. Let's go cunning. Elephant. Is this guy in range? No. Like, sneaky they are. They always move where they're just out of range. Apart from here, where they haven't done so. So if I buy all those, they're really cheap. Just a bunch of infantry. And then
Commander.
It's probably all I need, really.
We hunger for battle.
But I could just play it safe. It's only like 400, 500. Whatever, we're gonna annihilate this now. Take the slings out of skirmish. I'll put. The big threat is the lancers. Horse archers, infantry. Just got one lancer unit. I'm gonna charge it with both these cavalry units. And then I'm gonna go mad on these young axes.
We attack as one.
So let's go for that.
Elephants ready for battle.
Our general is under attack.
The infantry are throwing javelins.
Our men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display.
These units lost horribly to the lancers, but they're pinned down, so I can charge with the elephant.
The battle is turning in our favor.
Armored elephants!
We are at your command.
Slingers! We await your orders.
Melee infantry! Red Court! Charge!
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
Forward! Charge!
What are your orders?
Advance at speed!
Blingers!
We await your orders!
Ready?
Faces! Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display.
The battle, isn't it?
Yeah.
Don't think I'm gonna be able to chase down too many.
Advance.
Right. Got a tradition there, and now we need to siege this town.
Your command. Let them come like kennel dogs.
We might be able to win that, but we also have this army to reinforce. Dragon Force March, and he can assist with that.
Battle. To victory!
At your command.
If needed.
Any man who drops out is left behind.
I mean, the best thing to do for sieges is get.
Ready for order.
To victory!
Convert this into a hoplite general. Hold on.
For death and honor!
This guy's got holdout time. So he's pretty good for defending towns, so I'm gonna get him. And then, I mean, I can poison that, but I don't want to. How much movement has this got? Yeah. In fact, we can just auto this, because it's gonna be a slaughter anyway. But I was gonna say I could poison the garrison with my spy. Loot, raise. We'll go occupy. So that's two factions destroyed. And that's not a bad building. Gives food. Gives the same amount of food as one of these. However, we do kind of want to build a barracks here. Accumulate growth 0. I'll have to think about that one.
At your command.
Don't need too much growth. The current growth rate is going to be low because of unhappiness.
We hunger
now,
for battle.
Probably time I disbanded this. I can replace this for something cheap. Cheaper on upkeep. No, I can't. It is slightly cheaper on upkeep and has more men, so let's go with that.
We hunger for battle.
I'll move this here. I will merge these. I'll merge these pikes. I don't really like pikemen that much against horse archers. And
Commander.
Don't really want these mercenaries.
Make haste, men.
I've got a tradition. I'm gonna go with missile damage and cunning.
At your command.
And more cunning. And now I can recruit, and I also really wanna convert this building. it might be in my interest to switch my edict to over here, so that I can save money on converting buildings and stuff. The only thing is,
at your command.
I think I will recruit. These are reduced right now. I think I'll recruit that. I'll cancel this edict. I'll switch it over here. And I think that's everything. Okay, I've got a rebellion. I've got a Masagate army here. Gonna go for the poison. Failed! You failed me for the last time. I've got a Parthia army coming up. There's probably no garrison on this. No, there isn't. And yeah, this is a eastern building. So if they take it, they will actually get a garrison. Which means I want to defend this. Also got an edict in effect. I wonder if I can run. No. Got two armies here, I'm gonna merge them. First, I'm gonna take out the trash.
For death and honor! At your command. Forgive me, but I cannot. Ready for orders.
Yeah. This one's got military traditions.
We hunger for battle.
Also, is this one now?
Ready for
Commander?
I'll merge to that army for some reason. Just randomly picked it. I'm gonna disband that.
Ready for battle.
These guys are just gonna chill, chillax.
At your command.
They may be attacked, but they might not. These guys are gonna be attacked, and I don't have a lot of units, so I might actually get some mercs. Kinda expensive. But I don't wanna lose. Things are going quite well. So I really want a garrison building. I like to have my towns built this way, so that the garrison is for the city, because it's really easy to defend cities with the pike men you get. And then I put the food in the villages, which are annoying when you lose, but right now I've got this the wrong way around. First thing I want to do though is, I think, get a better city, and then I can't afford to do anything else. That's all my monies. So that's making me question that decision. Because, well, I guess I got the edict there, so it makes economic sense to do all of that. I'll just have to wait, see if I survive next turn. And I want to get that skirmish camp pretty soon, so I can get, which means I probably need to start building this building now instead of that. It's kind of a big deal. It's a hard one. I'll go with that, and I might switch the edict again to this town, this province, because I want to build this next time. So let's go for that. What is this edict called? Noble philanthropy. I cannot say that word. I can sometimes, but I'm not going to try and say it again, because I'll fail. Philanthropy. Okay. Slave revolt. Do not want a slave revolt. How did I get slaves? I've been killing all of the things. It's not cool. No enemies attacking the south yet. And what's his face has gone back north. Interesting. Interesting. So they're making a big army. And I'm gonna make a Boroikoi's camp here so that I can make the skirmisher camp sooner rather than later. And then in one turn, I've got that down. And I've got these mercs here. What happened to the enemy army? It's disappeared. I kind of want to go back and recruit some units which cost less and are more effective. I guess I don't care too much if I lose ammo. I kind of do though. Let's get 3 of your finest spearmen in all of the world, the Eastern spearmen. And I also kind of don't really want these units, even though I kind of don't have enough units over here. Now I can afford to keep those for a bit longer. Oh dear. There was no one to defend Amal, so they just instantly took it back. However, I should be able to take it back again.
Besieging the settlement.
Oh come on, auto resolve. Do I raise it now? No.
Commander.
If I let them have it a bit longer, they would have expanded the slot for me. Okay, here comes Artrosia. And they're not going to take that town. Not with my pikemen.
How can I be of assistance?
Still chilling in the north. Chilling in the north. Got. Might be in my interest to recruit a new army. What have we got here? Let's get you here, and I'm starting to get quite a lot of generals. This one here. To recruit more slingers.
How may I say?
That dude's just leveling up. That lass. Baktria is under siege. I should have put my general with the good siege holdout time there. Got 4 turns to surrender, that's plenty. Seems like a lot actually.
Ready for orders.
I've got rebels here, I'm kind of thinking about letting them stay there for a bit. Gives me public order. And I'm going to recruit. Going to dump men. Oh no, now I can't reach. Oh well. Recruit. What do I need now? Spearmen, I guess. At least they are cheap. Still got the edict over here. Next turn I can build the next skirmisher camp. And technology, probably I do want to get that 15% missile damage at some point. But the next thing I really want is dignitaries, because they give you search good income bonus and also cultural bonus, which is a bit of a problem for me right now. I might even convert this into a temple, which will cost me money. Can I afford it? Yeah, I think I can. Possibly. I'll build the camp first, then I'll think about it.
You can call me.
Right, let's get you some poison skills. You've got a big army coming down here. Oh, ran out of hard drive space, I'm back. I could poison this army, but because it's in the same territory, I think I'll just wait. I'm pretty confident that this army in fortified stance can take it on. And I'm going to hit and turn, I think. Got a rebellion over here. Cavalry recruitment. Okay, infantry recruitment. Gonna lose this town and got three more towns. I hope they attack, because otherwise I'm gonna have too few pikemen to actually defend it. I've got a rebel army growing in size. I've got. I guess this is just out of reach because that's what they like to do. I could go on the offensive, move my army north, maybe take Masagati's town. I could poison this army. I think that's a good move now because it's on my territory. It's not going to replenish. And I can also move up the kill. Think.
Advance. Commander.
Get the stakes. See out. How far they move. This has got a bit of a garrison. Definitely be expensive for them to take the horse archers. Might be time to kill that army soon.
To your duties, men. Make haste, men!
This guy has low upkeep. Alright, so this turn is the turn I get to build my skirmish camp. Which, if I survive that long, will be a really big deal. I also think that I should convert that into a temple, but I also want to get some more dudes.
Ready for orders. Ready for battle. We hunger for battle.
What can I afford? Three of those? Pretty cheap with the discount. That will decrease my income by a few hundred. Yeah, I should have enough to make a building next time. 600 building. And so I'm going to end my turn. So you're wondering why I left this city undefended. You will now. I'll show you how I can beat this whole army really easily. So how this works is it's just a couple of flaws in the way the AI uses units and as with pikes. So the AI would take the walls, it'll come out through these little steps, but as it comes through it's choked and it will die horribly to pike units. The AI missile units, I mean, if it was a player, you put your missile units on the wall and just shoot down. And the AI does do that sometimes, in which case I'll use these to shoot back. But often it doesn't, and this is the thing, it often just runs its missile units down the steps. Which means, and then after that we just got cavalry left, which will just die to the towers trying to burn down the gates. And even if they do burn down the gates, which sometimes happens, a couple of pike units here will be pretty invincible. Elephants can stomp pikes a bit, but you know, I'm not worried. I'm perfectly happy to fight this battle on time source speed and talk all the while, because this is really easy and I've done this a lot. It's taken me quite a few attempts at this campaign. It's very hard to start. I have to use every trick and abuse that I can to actually win this campaign, and even then I'm not even entirely sure it's feasibly possible. Feasibly possible, is that a term? It's how I feel though, feasibly possible. So yeah, look, we'll keep an eye out, see if any of these slingers decide to
Our general is under attack.
It'd be ranged units, but usually they don't. Usually they just run down. It'd be even smoother with a pike unit here, but I only have two. Should still beat ranged units with Eastern Spearmen. But you'll see these guys will just rack up kills. Throw them in the mix. Call this unit back. See what this unit does. This
we
is
have
a pike
captured
unit.
A tower.
Sometimes pike units are pretty annoying against the strategy. Okay, we're losing there. Now we're just gonna grab these, stick them here. Put this here in case they take it, but they won't take it. Put these right here, then I'm just going to grab these and pull them back through my pikes. Put my slingers up on the wall now, so why not?
We are at your command. Hold position. Fire at enemy.
Fire at will. And yeah, you've got six slinger units bunched up fighting pike units in melee, because the AI is... Why are you going... Oh, that's not good. Part of it's not the AI's decision making, it's just the like how my unit just then ran into melee. The units move in stupid ways. Like, it goes all the way around here, and then it could just climb up the ladder like everyone else. So these pike units have 300 kills each. Pretty much. You can get like 800 plus doing this. I am losing Eastern Slingers, but it speeds up the process. I don't actually care that much if they burn down the gate, I like to get these battles over quickly. I've done a lot of them and they're very rarely worrying or challenging. So yeah, it's pretty much what this looks like, so I won't show every battle of these because it can be a bit boring. I'll record all of this one now, but the other ones I'll probably just skip and turn on recording if something exciting happens. The siege here, it's fine, got 4 turns to surrender, armies to punish quite a bit. Gonna lose this 2 to rebels. I've got a big army here and here. Definitely feel like a mole is gonna be under attack. Also got a rebel army here. Feel like this is where the defensive stance becomes good.
We cannot do that.
Go out here, ready, I go in defensive stance. Pop some more slingers in there.
Make haste, men. At your command.
And then
ready for battle.
Might even get myself an Oliphant. What's this? Authority, that's fine, whatever.
We hunger for battle.
Gonna build this consecrate ground, I'm gonna disband this. And I've got rebels. Deal with. Switch this to public order. Though it doesn't really matter when the rebels are already here. I'm gonna get an elephant here just to deal with these rebels. Already have one. And I've got the this edict still in place, so I can also just recruit. Did I want to poison anyone? Kind of want to poison this.
I will see it done.
And let's get some more poison stuff, and then I can. This army must be pretty weak now, I think. I wish I could see how many men, but it's all horse archers. I think that I can take it on. So I'm going to move the army there. This one's fortified. Basically, I can recruit a couple units over here now. Is it? 4 turns to get the Persian light archers out. Okay. Okay, we've got another one of these sieges. So into the battle, we've got the same setup. One times four again. And I won't show the whole battle, to be honest. It's gonna go smoothly. So I'm losing over the side, but it's just like last time. Oh, we've got a pike unit, man. I'm actually gonna throw some slings at them. Probably bring this.
The
back.
Enemy general is dead.
Yeah.
The men are wavering.
And okay, some pikes in position. We'll just pull these out. Sorry for any Facebook noises. Should recapture the gate. It might actually burn it down, which means I'll take more losses.
We have captured a tower! General!
Might actually move this back. The tower is burning down.
At speed! Guard! Slingers! On watch, my lord! Fire at anyone!
By your command!
At your service! This gate's going down.
Position!
Much slinging done.
What are your orders?
Onto the elephants as possible. How are these not dead?
Our gates are utterly destroyed.
We are at your command.
Kill those elephants. Or at least soften them up. It's gonna be pretty clutch. Harder than normal anyway, still. They're gonna get destroyed. Elephants are in. They're really stomping on this guy.
We have captured a tower.
Yeah! This town over here has been attacked by the rebels. I'm not gonna defend it. Back to my turn. And I can actually attack this army now.
We hunger for battle.
I can actually do an ambush. But I don't have loads of troops, so. Fail. Anyway, I think I still have enough. Oh, the auto resolve is saying that I do. Take a more skirmish.
Battle group awaiting orders. General.
So mostly just want to stop this. Sucker, Catfrack.
What are your orders?
Doing real damage.
General, orders understood.
Our general is under attack.
Of course, they're attacking my general. That's what they always do.
Orders, my lord.
Fire on the enemy!
crouching in a melee over there. Cool that
the men are wavering.
General charged my so much harder when they actually charge you.
We await your orders.
Pull this out here.
The enemy general is dead.
We hunger for battle. Merge that. Probably just going to disband these. Not very good. Over here. This army hasn't been attacked. And here is this one. Running out of funds. It's possible that I can take this out with my elephant. That'll save me some money if I can disband it as well. But it's also pretty important that I don't lose. If it all goes wrong, I can send this army. It's basically saying it's important that I don't mess this up and lose my building. Yeah, the auto resolve. It's also on my side because it's got a garrison. So, it should be easy.